COVID-19 vaccines, I think the major concern many people express is that the development has been very fast. The pandemic was declared in March last year, and by the end of last year, the vaccines were already available, licensed, and people started using them. So people thought that usually vaccine development takes years and years. Why this was so short? Are we cutting any corners? Are we taking any shortcuts in determining the safety and efficacy of the vaccine? So the basic fact is there are four types of vaccines. One is the mRNA vaccine, then the viral vector vaccine, then the subunit vaccine, which are spike proteins, and the one which are the whole virus inactivated vaccine. These vaccines, these technologies have been available for last many years. So it's not that the technology or the vaccine platform was invented after the pandemic was declared. Already these technologies have been used for many vaccines. They have been found to be very safe, very effective. The moment the pandemic was declared, these platforms could be easily translated for the COVID-19 virus, and therefore the discovery part was really short, and then immediately the vaccines could get into the human clinical trials. The response of the people was very encouraging, so the recruitments in the trials were very fast. The regulators were very happy to give cooperation. The efficacy trials, which take a long time, were also very short because the cases of COVID-19 were happening so fast in the countries where those trials were happening. These were the reasons why the development has been so fast. It does not in any way mean that any corners have been cut. Safety has been proven in thousands and thousands of people. Efficacy has already been published in very good medical journals. So there is nothing to worry. And the only difference between this vaccine and the other vaccine has been that currently these vaccines are targeted only for adults. The reason being, adults are the ones who are getting the brunt of this disease. Children, you must be aware, they might get infected, but they do not at all get severe disease. Eventually, of course, pediatric vaccines will come. The same vaccines are going to be tried in pediatric population, but that will take some time. At the moment, the vaccines are targeted only for adults.